This is a surveillance video image of William Dave Sanders guiding more than 100 students out of the cafeteria during Columbine High School massacre. He was later shot twice in the chest, and unfortunately, he didn't survive.